Jen! Jen, I'm up here!
I gotta get down there.
I know it's in there. we're back with more open lines. Let's go straight to the phones. Caller, you're on the air with Art Bell.
Human.
Excuse me?
Human.
What or who do I have on the line, please?
I am the keeper.
Keeper? The keeper of what?
I serve the mother.
You do? Well, who's the mother? Okay, Keeper. Do you have something to share with us tonight?
The dark harvest is at hand. Prepare yourselves. You
must... Oh, okay. That's about enough of that. I'm sorry, folks. That's just one of the hazards of live, open-line talk radio. From time to time, you get a night full of hoaxes. As you know, I don't screen any of my calls. It's just me, my voice, and what you callers bring to the show. At least the callers tonight are entertaining.
What are they holding her in? Well, thank God I found you.
Tommy? Tommy! Oh my God!
Jen, I'm getting you out of here.
Oh, Tommy! I thought I'd lost you. Oh, it's so terrible. Oh God, the things I've seen! They're using people for food, Tommy!
I know.
They're...
Listen, we gotta get out of here.
Where are we?
Some kind of spaceship, Jen. They call it the Spear.
I wanna go home, Tommy. Back to the reservation.
I think I found us a way out. Let's go. This place is pretty fucked up, Jen. They're taking people and... But I found some guys who can help us get out of here. But I gotta help them first. Come on.
Tommy, if you hear this, you must come. The Keeper has found us. His hunters are everywhere. They're trying to destroy the device.
What's going on?
There's no time to explain. We have to go. Now!